When I think about the word missions, I no longer think of just a definition, but missions is not a vacation. And missions, we all have a job, we all have responsibilities, and it is our job to... Listen, Jesus told his disciples that they would receive power after the Holy Ghost had come upon them. And things that I'm finding out in teaching missions over the last few years is that there is a lack of understanding between the difference. Well, serving in foreign missions for the last 12 years, I can honestly say have